The pterodactyl is his friend. He flies Junior all the way to the finish line, and he wins the race. The end.
That's a great story, Junior.